That's it.
Sakir, the floodlights are on, and it's nearly time for 57 laps around the Bahrain International Circuit. There's a chance for Esteban Ocon to show what he can do here.
Starting in the top 10.
And this is it, the Bahrain Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Holy jeez, highs and highs. The hell is that?
They pointed to trying to defend these positions.
Okay, keep pushing.
To manage tyre short term.
Copy.
DRS. Your P20 ahead of you is Piastri.
Made me think of strategy. Fuck.
It's critical we overtake.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, we can easily overtake.
Copy.
That's right, that. Let's see, how do I want to do this strategy? Just hold them off as long as you can. I mean, fuck. Keep tires, you know, at medium. Do not overtake me. Do not overtake me. If we manage to stay out on the road, and we keep the tires as is, and we don't push, and if there's gonna be no rain, maybe we can get some positions, maybe. I have no idea. What I wish I could get is you come up on my six so we can be, you know, and these be behind so we can both, you know. Fuck.
Ridiculous.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
We're only ahead by 2% at the least for tires. Maybe we can get beyond that. I hope. Don't have to worry about getting them up and hot and ready. Track is already there.
I can't do anything.
Keep pushing. Priority manage tires, no?
If I can get you use less tire than you, and you can go in first, and then you last, it'd be really nice. If somehow we can get, you know, we stay out longer, we might have a chance to get further, maybe. I mean, we're already about 2, almost 3% higher, you know.
For sure. I don't know where all the meat cook.
Standard.
Okay, we are happy to push. Happy to push.
Copy.
3% already. There we go. 4%. Nice. Now he might push it, so.
Man, I just locked the fronts.
Don't worry, that's fine.
Ease the gas a bit.
Okay, we want to increase lift and coast.
Keep pushing.
Ooh, someone spun out, nice.
Here we are, we're looking at turn 11. Very heavy on the brakes, but that's just the risk you take, the later you leave it.
That won't last long, I betcha.
Focus and push.
Yeah, confirm.
Conserve on gas too.
Increase lift and coast.
Butler.
Use two types of tires, damn it. How am I behind you? Oh, probably drag and that, but how is it that he's doing better in this one, both in, well, I know he's conserving, but in gas and tire wear than this guy? I don't know. And you're on conserving, well, not conserving, you're on light tires here for how many laps? And you're going between 111, 112 Celsius. B.I. barely do it on you. You're going down quicker than anything. I don't understand. And you're already 3 degrees under, and it's not even 2 laps, maybe.
To lean more on the tires?
Yeah, I understand.
Let's get you some hiatus, or let's get that tire seated a bit. Like 113 or so Celsius. Those two are going in the pit. That one's in pit. Nah, I don't think I'm gonna catch it. No, I won't. It's the F one.
As we just learned.
Yellowhead.
Yep.
You can afford to drop back.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
happy to increase pace. Got it.
Just keep pushing.
No point even trying to defend these positions.
All to play for.
Yeah, it's a joke, anyway.
Head down, mate.
No, it's focus, focus and push.
Thank you.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
Damn it.
Pika Brogger as well.
Dear oh dear, what a disaster of a drive for Logan.
Practice 10th. We can't even get beyond fucking 15. Yeah, fuck it. Download on the cell phone. How the hell do you get an update, more updates, when I already updated you earlier today? Jeez. Update everything. Try this strategy, see if we can get anywhere. I don't know.
We're here in Jeddah, where the tension is boiling as we head into the south. Welcome everyone to qualifying. The teams are making their final.
Where's that tire stretch? Here we go. Let's do that strategy. Top off. Only 2 and 3. That push, compound. Also you. Deploy.
Drivers are lined up on the grid. It's almost time for the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Keep pushing.
You can afford to drop back.
Copy.
This time, starting tire management. Remember, overtake is available.
Overtake if you need.
Yes.
You will have DRS. We are P19. So we charge the pack.
Thank you.
need some recharge.
Head down, mate. Keep pushing.
Back off a bit, please. Is good.
Okay, happy to manage tyre short term.
Yeah, copy.
We could do with a bit more pace now if you've got it.
Yeah, copy.
Pushing on, pushing on.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
All good.
Along the straight here. Not a lot of wiggle room here. And oh, that's obviously far from intentional, but there was contact. Not entirely sure what happened, but it seems like
damn
it was Logan Sargeant.
Positive on the Delta.
Yes.
Now this is Logan Sargeant. And that's the moment the car ploughs into the wall. And they'll definitely be facing a few questions from the team after that.
Damn, man.
Just keep the pace up.
About 5 more laps. Okay, people are going for heavies, or... going this lap. They're going to pit. Let's go in pit. I know it's about early, but still.
Okay, copy that.
If we can get in the pits when they are, like a majority of them, we're not going to be losing so much, you know, positions. Because if we're going to not do it and do it later, we're going to lose, well, we're going to lose a lot of positions.
Team take their places. But there's a problem jacking up the car.
Okay, we have enough tire tread for the entire race, so let's go aggressive a bit.
Push hard, happy to push hard.
Actually, attack. We have enough tread for the entire race. So we don't have to worry. A lot of people went with mediums and that. Safety car is ending. Attack. Deploy.
Close gap.
So we only have 33 laps.
No overtaking before the start finish line.
What the hell happened here? Still aggressive.
He can afford to drop back.
Copy.
Let's drop down a bit.
let's get the pack under control.
Yes.
DRS enable.
Roger that. He's got soft, no wonder about. I push, then we're gonna go to 120 degree spit. Fuck.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
That's nothing.
Of VSC, most to zero.
Yep.
I mean, we're doing better this race than we are last.
Okay,
copy. Let's go aggressive.
Happy to increase pace.
Yeah.
Everyone's on mediums. Well, pretty much. Ooh. We're doing really good. Wow. Yeah, do not pit whatsoever. 15th. At least we're getting up there. Ooh, we got one more going into pits. Two more going into pits. Damn it. We were doing good. Maybe they won't go to pits then. Damn. Kind of hoping so I get up there a bit.
Perez has crossed the line first.
Okay, check the flag. B70.
Yeah, it's not the afternoon we really hope for, is it?
I don't know. Just annoyed tonight.
Yeah, I mean, we did pretty good, then we dropped down.
It ended up being for the Williams driver.
They'll be very disappointed to have had their race end early. No driver wants that to happen, but now they just have to look forward.
Along to the podium goes Sergio Perez, and he's so... It's wonderful to be back down under for the Australian...
It's going to be a lot of let's see. That is straight. Many straight. See, we went soft on 20, but then I'm out by 6 laps. What if I did 2 softs at 20 each and a medium? I could always change the strategy during the race. I think that's what I'll do. Two softs, 20 laps each. The rest is medium.
Now it's time to see who come out on top as qualifying.
Damn, you're just really limited on the mediums and hard tires. Cloudy. We're on 58 laps. Jeez. Update. See how this strategy goes. Clear skies. How much fuel can we have? It's three. I don't know why we can't have more than three. Same strategy, let's go with Bravo. Oh wait. They don't have my tire here saved. Fifteenth and 16th. Let's try this strategy and see how we do.
The fans here in Melbourne are all set. Brace yourselves for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
All right, making sure. So what's up, Bacon? Bacon's cool. Trying to figure out a strategy for this race. For tires, you know.
No. Keep there,
see. Defend. Don't fight.
Keep him behind.
Let's try to focus on having clean air.
Copy.
Maybe. Depends how this strategy is gonna go. I hope it goes pretty good. Last race wasn't so bad. I mean, we did pretty good, sort of. And then it was like, the caution was out. Everyone went into pits. And I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to the pits, change tires. I went with hards from softs. I should have went with mediums. And, you know, I don't know. I was thinking, well, if I waited, you know, and went by myself, I'd lose so much. But if I went with everyone, you know, I might get somewhere. Not really. Two cars went out. I was in 17th. It is a little hard. It's just trying to figure out tires for a race. I mean, I'm not much one of an F1 person, but, you know.
Available if needed.
Yeah, got ya.
Air is enabled.
currently 15-1-5. Norris ahead.
But yeah. Nothing much. Mostly working. That's all I do. Sort of. I work nights, 12-hour shifts, so it has an advantage. It's like any place. I mean, you know, it's nice working nights. That way I can get stuff done during the day. You know, instead of taking a day off for this stuff, for doctors and everything. Come on. You know. Yeah, you don't have to worry about management. Max.
I'll try you out.
I don't.
What position is Max in? I don't know that driver. Drop down. Oh, really? All right. I don't know much of F1s. I mean, you know, I know they go around a track. I know to change tires, you know, stuff like that, but, you know, I'm not, you know, I like playing it, but I don't watch them. You know. I just cannot close that gap. And that's what irritates me.
I'll try.
Keep pushing.
I had to reset this mat, or the game, because I lost, you know, before. But I had where I was using hard tires, you know, to stay on the field longer. Well, that doesn't work. I'm good at military strategies than it is racing strategy here. I mean, you know, I understand soft tires, you can go faster, but they're going to wear out faster. You got mediums,
yeah, it's a joke.
You can go either, you know, they're both the same. You can go hard, you lack the speed, but they last longer, but, you know, it's just trying to find the balance, which, you know, what tires to use, and how to get ahead, obviously. You know, but this is my strategy. I have, I'm gonna go 20 laps soft, 22 laps another soft, and then the rest in mediums. I'm probably gonna go earlier, probably depends how everything goes, but yeah.
push on with the tyres.
Yes, copy.
SSM and MH. SSM, what positions are they in? Sorry, I know nothing about these. I don't know much of these race teams and that. Get him. Damn it! Lost it. Neutral it. Get up there. Oh. Yeah, and then gotta figure out, you know, obviously each racetrack has many different laps. I mean, some go like 40 or something, and then you got over almost 60 here, you know. Yeah, it's that's what I'm gonna see if to do. I wanna see if I can go with softs. And then maybe medium's hard, see what go, you know, what comes around. But I am doing better. I mean, I just gotta really put the hours into this type of game, you know, in order to understand tires and all of this, you know. Yeah. I mean, I played Motorsport Manager. I could get pretty good in that, but that's not as difficult as this game. That game, I can slap on mediums or hards, you know, I could get, I don't know, what, like the place I'm in or something. I like that game and this game. I kind of wish it were mixed together, to be honest. I mean, what I liked about it is you chose your sponsors, you know, stuff like that. I kind of wish you had stuff like that for options, in my opinion. And their obligations weren't so, well, like these were. I'm not even doing sponsor obligations, so I'm not going to win money or lose money. At least Albon is doing pretty good. Let's see, I have 78. Yeah, I don't have the highest treads. Let's see, we're on lap 10. I got 10 laps to go before I can get a changeover. I don't know, what do you think of this strategy? Is this Do you think it's kind of stupid? Or, you know... I picked two softs because obviously soft tires are not going to last really long, long time. So I want to get as much positions and all that, you know, and then go for mediums because you have to get either a medium or a hard tire for, you know, already disqualified, which I think is kind of stupid. But whatever. If I didn't have to worry about mediums, I'd throw medium out and make the two softs stretch longer, you know. I should start going with soft tires and then work the strategy around that more. How's the volume? Is it too loud compared to me? That's good. To me, it sounds like, obviously I have headphones, but it's over. It's louder than I'm talking. It's kind of why if I'm talking too loud, you know. Keep everything the way it is. I'm doing pretty good. I don't want to lose it. I'm doing really good right now. I'm usually right now I'd be way at the end, you know, 18th position or whatever, you know, really sucking. Now I'm just, you know, I'm really doing amazing. What I wish I really had is my teammate here, like right here behind me. That way, you know, we could go like this when we're racing. That way we could block, you know, others. That way they can't get past us, you know. And then we could get inch closer, closer and closer up, you know, if we could. Yeah. My only thought is either to close the gap here is, you know, if there's a caution and or they go into pits, you know, that's because I do not know how, you know. At least I can hold the tire tread temps good. what's up with you tonight? Or whatever time it is for you. Yes! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Yeah, I know that feeling. Ooh, it's a very close one.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
As soon as I try to race anyone, I just have no shot.
Anything can happen.
Exactly. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, it's just not possible.
Damn it.
Just keep pushing.
Yeah. I know how it is. Can't sleep. Try having 12-hour cycle and work nights like me. You'll get that quite a bit. And then after work, you have stuff like doctor's appointments where you can only get maybe 4 or so hours of sleep.
I'm trying, man.
I mean, we're doing pretty good. I mean, we're not really last, so, you know. He held the position really long time for pretty good, so I'll give him that. Yeah, yet.
Press and hold overtake.
Yep, copy. I can't do anything.
Keep your head down.
Gather it.
Let's get the pack under control.
We're on lap 17. I'll go 2 more laps. Then I'll have him go first, and then you go last. Yeah. Going this one.
We are Fox in your slap.
Fox, Fox. Fox.
Understood.
Go, 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 go. Harvest as much as you can.
Nice chance to build this pack up.
Yes.
Tire management straight out of the box. Tire management straight out of the box. I will be clear for the exit.
Yeah. I have the 50-50 on my head. It's like, if I do that early, watch me get so behind. But if I don't, you know. Let's drop down for a little bit.
We need to increase a bit time management.
Once they hit pits and that, we'll gun it. Conserve the tire wear. Let's see here. We already got, let's see, this one, these three, this one, definitely that one, these two, and maybe that one gonna pit pretty quick. Well, this one definitely, you know, not gonna be much, but, you know. Yep, there it goes.
If you've got any pace left, it would be good now.
Go, 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 go!
So head start.
Down. Got it.
Focus.
Copy.
One down, minute to go. See how it goes. Probably. But if he's going for hards, he ain't gonna last really good then. Unless he can pull something out of them.
Okay, happy to manage the tire short term. Okay.
Looking for your tires.
Copy.
The only advantage he has is obviously he's gonna last longer on the track than anything. I don't think I'm gonna get that position, not unless they get a screw up. And I have NOS on this thing. Yeah, see? Yeah, see? He got an issue right there. Yeah, I'm not gonna get close to him. That's what I thought. I am getting close to 17, though. Confidence is pretty high. That's pretty good. And mediums. Haas, it was this guy right here. Go, 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 go. Yes.
Okay, back off.
Yes, copy.
Alex Albon is part of this. The gap opens up for them. And Alex Albon completes the move.
Yeah. Yeah, this one needs to start pitting. He needs to start pitting. He needs a pit. He needs the pit. These two needs to pit. What do I have? I got 2 34s and a 31s. Just thinking if I have to pit again for a softs. Well, if that's the case, I might get an advantage then. One to 2.653. Yeah, all these soft tire people, they need to start pitting right quick. Ooh, there's a pit stop issue. Wow, a lot of pit stop issues. Yeah, they're going for mediums. If I get that too, that'll be in 15th right there. Yeah, I doubt that. It only got 34 laps to go, so maybe. I wonder why he went for hards, really, not mediums or something. Who knows? Everyone's going for mediums. I might have a slight advantage, maybe. Depends how much you use them. If you reuse them hard enough, you know, gonna where I'm really high, you don't use them much, you might sneak by. You know. Damn, I missed that opportunity.
Nice chance to build this pack up.
Okay.
All we need is these here to pit. I have no idea. Doesn't really say, I think, any lap, really. Because I started a game once where it was like five or so laps, automatic, and there was a caution. And a lot of people were going in for pits almost. So, you know. I got two of them, four of them going, five of them going into pits. And they're way probably up there. Yeah. That's what my strategy is going to be. And then I'm going to go for mediums because I need to have, you know, hards or mediums in order to qualify. But depending on the race, I mean, if I'm doing pretty good, getting some positions, I might maybe push it beyond 40. You know, it just depends how. Let's just wait and see how when we get there first. See if we can gain some gas on that one.
I don't.
Yeah, they're really pushing tires. I mean, they got some treads left, but geez. I think they want to push it to get where they get soft tires before they pit. Get as long, much laps as they can, then go soft. That's what I'm thinking they're going to do. I don't know, maybe a few more hours. See how it goes. Yeah. I'm about half in. Oh, there goes another. Damn, I missed the opportunity.
Let's get the pack under control.
I'll try, man.
Come down, mate. You're good.
Thank you.
Sweet, he's in 17th. Nice. Be nice when he gets to 16th and gain, you know, somewhere in the middle between this one and my, where I'm at, you know. Oh, he got a hard tire, jeez. Like, wait. 0:33 a.m. where you're at? Holy jeez. It's 21:31 here. 9:31. Work. That's about it. No more, no less.
Like to reduce like
cool. Drop it.
Go. I was playing Forza Horizon whatever 5 today. I bought me a 2008 Dodge Magnum SRT8, which you had to buy, you know. I bought one car pack because I'm not buying a whole pack because there's nothing much I want. But
don't worry, I don't.
I mod that way up.
Yeah, it's a joke, anyway.
And then I think I fine-tuned the shifting. I might be, you know, I have to refine the shifting a bit more. Because when I had it modified, it was on the sixth gear on 155 miles an hour. And it's like, yeah. My demon can go 200 on 6th gear. Now I have it on 10th gear. You know. just got to refine the shifting better and that stuff. We're on half, we're on 3-5 lap. Ooh. Pit stop issue. I never turned the fan on this damn thing. Pretty good. I mean, obviously it's on automatic. There. Get it cooled down a slight. I never even realized that. Stupid me. There. How are you on less tires than this one? Hi, that's pretty nice. Damn. Damn you, Haas.
No point even trying to defend these positions.
Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Copy.
Go medium. Go on this lap.
Box, box. Yeah, copy it.
Push.
Can you bring the pace up, please?
That post is mine. Let's go.
Very gentle on exit, on power please. Watch out for Leclerc.
Damn, not bad.
You can afford to drop back. Try and build this pack up.
Yes, copy.
Pit on this lap.
Okay, so box this lap.
We have the time, I think. We should have enough time. Go in, swap tires, get out. We're not gonna gain that position, so let's just go.
Keep pushing.
Box, 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 box.
Yeah, copy. I see Tsunoda at pit exit.
Yes! Just what I thought. We didn't lose any positions. Well, except that one, obviously, but still.
Keep pushing.
That's not gonna help me any. Except maybe a Sarton on the bottom there. That's about it. Other than that, nope.
Easy up the overtake.
Yes, copy.
I'm trying.
Autoplay shot.
Damn it!
Positive.
Copy.
Fresh entire wall. Just remember in the main straight might still be some debris. Debris is out.
Copy.
VNC is ending.
Yeah, copy that.
So much of that idea. Doing so good. I had to fucking break off. I don't care.
When capacity.
Sorry to lose rear.
Copy.
Use those tires to the end of damn race.
You gotta get me off this tire.
No, you're not. You're gonna use those tires to the end of damn race. I do not care. I don't care if you're out of the race, you're using them. What's the fucking point anymore now?
Something's not right.
I don't care.
Alonso has done it! Fernando Alonso is today's Grand Prix winner. Dear oh dear, what a disaster of a drive for Logan.
Damn it. 136.4 Fahrenheit. Let's try this one. Thank you. Hopefully this isn't going to take long to download. That's 78% so far. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, here, metal. And download is complete. Sweet. User scenario going down. Let's see. Music down, that way I don't get any copyrights. And then there. See if we can continue. The stream and let's see. panel one then. Active panel two. And do it that a little later. Let's see. If I remember correctly, how do I do this? Anomaly detected. Audio. Ooh, we got two. Maybe not. How do I do this? Damn it, I killed it. There. Two, eight, four. Are you rotating? Damn it! I hit the wrong button again! Dumbass! Alright, let's try this a third time. Let's try this again. How do I do this again? Let's go find a new one then. See how that goes through. Damn it, I lost it. going to be a long while.